Yo, 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 what is happening, ladies and gentlemen? One constant we can always rely on is with a new world comes a new quest from Wizard101 icons, Zeke and Eloise. Now, I've found every lemon head for Zeke, I've found every peanut butter cup for Eloise, and in this short but sweet presentation, I plan to show you all their locations. Here we go.
Karamelle City. As you can see, I'm starting at the spiral door. What you want to do is go forward. Take a left around this spiral staircase. And then on your right, on the way to Rock Candy Mountain, is where you'll find the Karamelle City Lemon Head. Here's a map. Pause if you need more time. And directly across from the Lemon Head, next to all these vendors, in this flower arrangement is where you'll find the peanut butter cups. Here's a map. Pause if you need more time. Okay, Von Trapp Estate. As you can see, I'm starting at the entrance from Karamelle City. What you want to do is go straight, and then right inside of this archway is where you'll find the peanut butter cups. Here's a map. And now, directly behind this building on the very edge of the cliff is where you will find the lemon head. Here's the map. Pause if you need to. Alright, Rock Candy Mountains. I'm starting from the entrance going to Karamelle City. All you do is go straight, and right here is the lemon head, hiding behind this crystal from the other direction. Here's a map. And a little more onward, right next to this campsite, you'll find the peanut butter cups hiding behind this rock. Here's the map. Pause if you need to. Alright, we're in Gumdrop Forest, starting at the entrance to Karamelle City. Past these bathrooms, past these hedges, past the sign, go around the marshmallows. And keep down this trail, and behind a tree you will find the lemon head of Gumdrop Forest, right here. Here's a map. Now descend a little further, and you can go through the water if you want to. And it could be a little hard to see, but right here is where the peanut butter cup is. Here's the map. Alright now, Sweetsburg, land of the terrible music. Right behind this tree is where you'll find the lemon head, right next to the gummy plant. Here's the map. And then just past this hub area right behind the tree and the rock in the very corner is where you'll find the peanut butter cup. Here's the map. Pause if you need to. Alright, the dark and brooding Nibelheim. Starting at the entrance, you want to go straight and stick to this left wall, and you'll find the lemon head. Here's the map. And now, restarting at the entrance, take a left and go around this building, and you will find yourself at the peanut butter cups. Here's a map. Pause if you need to. Alright, now we're in the Nibelheim Mines. Hug the very right wall, and you will find yourself at the Lemon Head immediately. Unfortunately, I can't show you the map at the time of recording this. There's a glitch that I do not appear on the map. Once again, starting at the entrance. Go straight and down the ladder. Go straight around these apple brundles. And then keep hugging the right wall around these cinnamon trolls. Then around this rock, be careful, it's easy to get caught here. I speak from experience. Is the peanut butter cups. Alright, now we're in Gutenstadt. Probably mangled that. Go to your right from the entrance and you will find the lemon head. Here's the map. And now once again, hugging the right. Make a left at the Black Licorice Forest, and you'll find the peanut butter cup right here. Alright, now we're in the Black Licorice Forest. Go straight from the entrance. Take a right. Take a left. Go around the chocolate mousses. And now, going straight from there, take a right. And right inside of this little stand is where you will find the lemon head. Here's a map. Pause if you need more time. Once again, starting at the entrance of the Black Licorice Forest, because I figured it'd be easier. You want to take a right. And then hug the left wall. Here's where you want to take a left. Go straight around these Sour Patch goats. Take a right. And through here, in the corn patch, is where you'll find the peanut butter cups. Here's a map. We're getting closer to the end. Candy Corn Farm remembers. Go straight from the entrance, around this building, hugging the left. And then right around the leftmost silo is where you'll find the lemon head. Here's a map. And now directly across from that, if you go straight, it's kind of just lazily just sitting out in the open, but here it is. Peanut butter cups, here's a map if you really need it. The end is in sight. We're at Gobblerton. Go straight from the entrance and hug the right wall. And right behind this building is the lemon head. Here's a map. And now, last but not least, that award would go to the Candy Farms peanut butter cup. Go straight from the entrance, up the stairs. Go around the building to the left, the castle, that is. And there you go, whoop-de-doo, you found the last peanut butter cup, congratulations.
Well, there you go, man, all the peanut butter cups, all the lemon heads. I literally sped run Karamelle, like I did this in under a day, so... You know, if you found it informative and if you're feeling a little generous, why don't you drop a like? And if you want some more Wizard101 content, subscribe. That'll do it. Peace and love and yeet. Michael out.